people have been confused about how this sawmill is going to work. This is actually side-to-side movement. This is longitudinal movement. This is a mock-up beam, which is currently 1 meter long, or 3 feet, roughly. This will be at least 6 meters, probably something like eight meters. If I can fit the material here somewhere diagonally, and if I can get it out as well from this workshop, the beam, then I will make it 8 meters long, and the saw head will move this way, or the carriage, and the board thickness or width will be set on these rails. Thickness and width will be also adjusted with this height adjustment winch there. So now imagine this beam at least 6 times longer than it is right now. First cut will be made horizontally this way, then you flip it down, and then the blade is in vertical position. These cut edges will meet in the log, and you will get horizontal and vertical cut, and you will get a dimensional board. So this is the sawmill. So watch my other videos as well. There are several in this series, sawmill build series, and I have also other videos on my homepage. So youtube.com/DonnDIY, check it out.